Help students develop a deeper understanding of mathematical concepts through interactive, hands-on exploration with the integrated Desmos Graphing Calculator in Lumio. While creating your lesson, get started by selecting the plus button, then select Desmos. This will display a blank Desmos coordinate plane. You can fill the text fields with expressions and equations using your keyboard or the built-in Desmos keyboard. Let's look at some examples and start with plotting a line. X plus 2 equals Y. Notice how the values are represented on the graph instantly. Hit the Enter button to add a new expression. Next, we will plot a curve. Y equals 1/2 X squared. To enter a fraction, you can select the division sign on the Desmos keyboard or use the forward slash key on your external keyboard. You can enter exponents in one of several ways. To square a value, select the A squared button. To raise something to a higher power, enter your base, select A to the B, and then enter your exponent. To enter exponents from a physical keyboard, hold Shift and select 6. To reveal coordinates on the graph, simply click or tap on any point of interest and Desmos will show the coordinates. In the top right-hand corner, you can select the wrench to reveal more preferences. The plus and minus buttons can be used to zoom in and out on the graphic plane, and the home button to restore the default view. To view different parts of the graph paper, simply click, hold, and drag on the page. In the top left-hand corner, use the plus button to add additional expressions, tables, and even images. You can create relationships with variables and add sliders for students to explore functions. Teachers who have accounts on the Desmos Graphing Calculator website can easily import graphs saved to their Desmos accounts into Lumio. On the Desmos Graphing Calculator website, open the graph you'd like to import to Lumio. Click the Share button in the upper right-hand corner and copy the share link. In Lumio, paste this share link into a new line in the Desmos page. The graph will be imported into your Desmos page in Lumio. In delivery mode, the Desmos graph is interactive on both student and teacher devices. Students can select a point on the graph to display the coordinates or add additional data, tables, or expressions to make their own representations. The student's Desmos graphs in Lumio will not save automatically. Capture student thinking and extend learning by pairing a Desmos Graphing Calculator page with an individual handout, whole class whiteboard, or shout it out, and ask students to share a screenshot of their calculations. The Desmos Graphing Calculator in Lumio makes learning math concepts a visual and engaging experience, accessible at every student's fingertips.